What's a soulmate?
It's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else. It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person, you do that yourself. Because they inspire you. A soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever. It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did, or when no one else would. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
You came here today to affirm your love for one another and formally acknowledge that which your hearts already knew, that your lives are meant to be shared as one, that you are stronger together than you are apart, and that for all your days left to come, you wish to share together all life's joys and challenges committed to one another. I bid you to look into each other's eyes. Will you honor and respect one another and seek to never break that honor?
We do.
Will you share each other's pain and seek to ease it?
We do.
Will you share in the burdens of each other so that your spirits may grow in this union?
We do.
Will you share each other's laughter and look for the brightness in life and the positive in each other?
We do.
It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Bennett. You may kiss the bride.
Ooh.
Now what do I do with this love I found? What do I put in the hole inside the ground? Oh, I'm falling higher, flying deeper. Oh, the love I found. What do I do with this smile trapped in my mouth? How do I prove there's a ghost this time around? It's like catching fire, walking on water. Oh, the love I found. Say the word and I'll burn it all. Play the chord and I'll bleed some more. We ain't getting younger, age just a number. Love I saved for you.